Hey everyone, welcome to this tutorial. Today I will show you how to use the free UDIM one-click material add-on for Blender. This tool makes it super easy to apply UDIM textures in Blender. Just set the price to 0 and download it. I have already prepared a demo file in Blender where I have unwrapped the monkey model and set up the UDIM tiles. Next, I textured the model in Substance Painter and exported the textures using the correct UDIM naming convention into a dedicated textured folder. Now let's install the add-on. Go to Edit, Preferences, Add-ons and install the downloaded file. Don't forget to enable it. Back in 3D view, select your mesh, go to Material Properties, and you will see a new panel. Simply click Import UDIM Material, select your texture folder, and that's it. All your maps will automatically load and update with just a single click. If you found this video helpful, please support me by liking and subscribing.